What's up, y'all? What up? Going down? Anyways, I'm doing this. Get ready with me. I'm doing a voiceover because the shit just wasn't coming together, y'all. Like the music, the cuts, the shit just wasn't cooperating with me. So I'm just gonna do this little voiceover. Y'all see the little concealer popping. And then in this clip, I'm just talking about how I like the NYX more than the e.l.f. I just like the formula more than the NYX and e.l.f. Both of them are really good. e.l.f. is a really good affordable option if you want to do that. And this motherfucker, two stick direct. Y'all is ruining my voiceover over my video. Anyway,
literally like, boom. What's she doing? So this is, okay, eyebrows, get right. Get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl. I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped? That's the feeling that I get when we lock up. Here's the finished look, y'all.
Taco Bell first. Taco Bell, I got a free little, crazy. Can't focus on me, baby, can you focus on me? Thank you.
I usually do it to my phone. I usually do it to the app, and it'd be like they have to scan a code and print code in. I got my regular Baja Blast free, y'all.
The next place we're on the way to is Chick-fil-A because I get a free chocolate cookie or a chocolate fudge brownie. Either or, I don't know what I'm gonna get. I think I'm gonna get a brownie, but then again, I don't want all that chocolate.
Me, can you focus on me?
Alright, y'all, another bag secured. The brownie is definitely cold because I would have felt the dream. I've never had that brownie before. Have you? Wow! I ain't gonna lie, y'all. This is a good ass brownie. Got my brownie. Now we finna go to Panera Bread. Y'all, best bagels ever. Best bagels ever, I swear. So we can't go through the drive-thru, y'all, but we are here at Panera Bread. Like I said, I'm gonna go get my cinnamon crunch bagel with the honey walnut cream cheese.
If I had to pick between Starbucks and Panera Bread, oh, you can damn skip me.
I hate Taco Bell straws, y'all. I ain't gonna lie.
These straws act like they don't never want to work.
Tried the bagel, rated the bagel, all that. Why I pick up my phone
It's literally not recording. And I'm okay with that. I just don't want to go through what I literally just went through again.
I usually get the cinnamon crunch bagels, and that's what I ordered. But, however, they didn't have any more. So, he was just like, you know, pick whichever. He was just telling me to pick what other bagel I wanted.
We on the way to Ulta. So, it's some skincare, y'all.
Hey, turn me up. Turn me up, B. Corners in a panic, gave my peace. Push your feet. Cop no drama for my beat. We don't want no peace. Got shot and cuffs back. In the beats. Drop the dad and now we black. Inside the peace.
So cute. Damn. Look at y'all, look at this. Too cute.
She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push your feet. Push your feet.
I'm not sure what color I am, but it's somewhere between like these right here. I want to try the concealers too.
And I just feel like Morphe has the best makeup brushes. Like, Elf is here. Y'all, tell me which Billie Eilish one smells the best.
Okay.
Billie Eilish 2.
Yeah, a little bit more like on the clothes side. Really, I don't know. Yeah, I like this one. Remember that push from way back, plan out down the proper. Standing there with the killers at, made my pull up chopper. This ain't that what you looking at, and we didn't know that it don't work. Don't want to break. Rich nigga posture. Y'all go one on spinning it proper. Trapping that school, I was serving bands. Probably was touching my locker. Who did your jury look like, brass? I got myself. Perfume for my birthday. Good. Because I'm not sure if they changed the packaging, so I'm just spraying the smell until I feel like I found it. The one. I'm in the Good Molecule section, and I have been dying to try to skincare. I'm going to show y'all literally the whole entire like line. And they're also looking for like maybe like oils for y'all as well. But I can't see it this brand on my Instagram, and I'm finally seeing it in person. I wouldn't be here this long, but I have to, I'm excited, okay? So this isn't like the exact same thing, but people have been saying it's a dupe for it. This may be it. Also, a really good line. I use their, double This is what I use. I have a travel size. I don't have the actual full size. Y'all, we just fucking spent all that time in the store just to not get it. Went into Ulta. I'm sitting there like, you know, wasting time basically, because I was trying to get like, you know, some extra footage or whatever. And I'm showing her, I'm like, I was showing her this right here, this birthday coupon I got. And she was like, they're sold out. It's first come, first serve. Still ordering online, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get it online. And yeah, that's just what it is right now. That's what it's gonna be. So I know I have Krispy Kreme, but Krispy Kreme, they don't have one in the city that I'm in. They have it in Austin. As far as like birthday gifts, they gave me discounts like 5% off, 25% off. So none of them is actually like actual free stuff that I can like go in there and get. They said Chipotle you can get free chips and guacamole, but I checked and they don't do that. Okay, y'all. So change of plans. Target is literally right next door, so we're just gonna walk around, see what little shit they got. I love to look at the home decor. I want to go to the technology side to see like how big the iPad is in person. Like, I don't want to ruin my unboxing because I am planning on making an unboxing for y'all. But it's always going to be a different feeling like than looking in the store than actually owning your own.
Because if it was me, bitch, if I say don't put me in the camera, don't put me in the camera.
Yeah, in that trap music, don't be like the gum. Young nigga shit, back on young nigga shit. Hey, bitch, won't you come suck a young nigga?
what I put myself on, but you know, apparently everybody listens to the sauce.
What you doing? Where you been? Where you going? You with your friends? Now one of them got a man. Now one of them got a plan.
It's about that time of year again, y'all.
I'm definitely gonna pick one from a newer album.
Her old music is too. Fall, like, you know, it was dark outside, so baby, I was literally like.
We'll be going to the store because we ain't really been listening to music because I've been recording, but yeah,
like I say, y'all, for the day, there's
I'm going to this makeup section though. Jumbo lash. What about the lashes? Jumbo.
So, y'all, every time I come here, they never have like the shade after my shade.
Alright y'all, we're back. Sorry if the quality is kind of shitty. I had to move to my actual phone. It's a little bit clearer.
And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice.
I'm trying to look for like this curly hair palette. It's in like a pink container like this. Nah, but these are really cute. I would get these just for decoration, but they even have it in gold, so if this is more of your aesthetic, definitely get this. No, I like them both, but I feel like black is more so my vibe because it's just his. They have the best blankets, y'all. Like, this is literally a dream.
If I wrote you a symphony. I don't like the smell. Oh yeah, this they should have put that one in this one.
If I told you you were beautiful, would you take me on the regular?
I shouldn't look at the suitcase. It's been really weird so long, and I just gave this suitcase. I gave my daughter mine. Ooh, it's a green purple. Purple and pink are my favorite colors, though.
Represents my heart. But there's just one thing I need from you.
Say I do. Because I can see us holding hands, walking on the beach.
Here, I literally found the small purple and the big purple. So I'm excited for how much the big one is because I'm going to need it. So, I like purple, but I'm not gonna do everything purple. Okay, look y'all. After this, we're gonna go to the text section because I'm actually looking right at it. So now I know where it is. Threshold has a three-piece bathroom set. Like the silver definitely eats with the glass.
Red, but he spank me when I get bad. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl. Pink Barbie dream house. The way Kim be killing shit, got me yelling out like the scream house. But I still wanna party.
Pink felt like I'm ready to bend.
I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10.
Like Gabby, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty damn.
All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.
I ain't nothing to play about. You wanna play in the playhouse? What they gon' say now? I'm watching these bitches, I'm up in a stain out. Like I'm ready to bend. All the fake Barbies just wanna pretend. Like, oh, let me go find me a pen. Where I led, now I'ma put it to bed. She a Barbie bitch with her Barbie click. I keep dragging her.
So right now we are ready to go.
We just got out of Target. I ended up going in there, seeing the iPad Air 5th generation that I'm getting. That Air that I seen, it wasn't purple, it was blue. The blue was cute. It's more like a grayish, like maybe it was kind of blue. It was cute. When this other phone gets charged, then we're gonna head to Bath & Body Works because I forgot I can't
get a free gift from them. Yeah, y'all, so we're gonna go pick up my best friend and then we're gonna come back and we'll get back to Body Work.
Y'all, she really be chilling.
Y'all, so I gotta wait for my other phone to charge. I got the Into the Night perfume. Never forget, I was in Georgia. I was with my other best friend, Yasmin, y'all. And her sister had this in the car, and I picked it up and I smelt it. And I just took a picture in my phone. I was like, whenever I get it, I get it. And I got it. That's it for the freebie birthday vlog section of the vlog. Everybody's quiet.
You already ordered, right?
Yeah, go ahead. Can we spend this or do we gotta pay to spend?
Like, you ain't getting shit, though.
Okay, guys. $2 off 32-ounce jacket.
I'm
gonna
give him my number too.
So y'all can see Tilly Marie. This is where we're at. My bestie got daiquiri, y'all. And it's actually really good. I tried it. It's good. But we're waiting on the food.
This shit was $8. This shit better have me fucking.
Yeah, I was just saying. But yeah, y'all, this is where we're at. Tilly Marie. So we're gonna review their food once we get it. We haven't gotten our food yet. I'm not gonna lie, the wait is a little waiting. About a good 15 minutes. 10, 15 minutes. For the food, not too bad. But yeah, so the next video, y'all gonna see me. We're gonna be trying the
food. First of all, French fries. You ain't gotta do my plate because I did
your plate. That's exactly what I did.
You do your favors.
Hello, my best friend trying to show her burger, but y'all check the plate out. 6-piece wing with some fries. Y'all, the fries was so good. Like, it just had the perfect amount of seasoning, y'all. Like, the shit was fucking busting. Like, as y'all can see, nod of approval. Like, yeah, and with the ranch, oh my god. So here it is, y'all, the fries. Y'all can see the seasoning on there. I got these hot honey wings. That's the flavor that I got. My best friend, I believe she got like buffalo or something. I don't fucking know. But she got a munchie meal and it came with a bacon cheeseburger and some loaded fries. Her shit was fucking good.
You know that shit good when she quiet as fuck over there. She was like, not one word.
Like, when I get quiet, just know your shit good as fuck. Like, yeah, as y'all can see, like, I'm busting these. I'm busting these motherfuckers down, y'all. Like, I was so hungry. Like, it was just so good. Like I said, y'all, Tilly Marie's in Killeen, Texas. If y'all haven't already, go ahead and check them out. Yeah, shit, tell them I sent you. Fuck. Shit, give me a free fight. Anyways, y'all, yeah. So I'm still devouring the fries. Shit, really just eating for real. And now I'm just showing y'all my plate because, yeah, I was full. Fuck.